Hello there. This is Mary of Spiritual Voices. How are all of you? I hope that this guided meditation finds all of you living in joy, love, and light. I thank you all for coming back to connect with me and to listen once again. Today, we are going to be doing a guided meditation to connect with and to honor our ancestors. Connection with your ancestors is important on many levels. Not only is it important to know where you came from so that you can honor your past and your history, but it is also important to honor where your biggest life lessons may come from as well, in this lifetime, as well as others. Our ancestors are a big piece of our puzzle. They link us to the deepest recesses of our soul that is locked in the universal time from the dimensions of our past lives. Follow me on this guided meditation. Take a journey with me across the veil. Take a journey with me across the spiritual time and connect with yourself. Connect with your ancestors. Join me. And let us find peace, harmony, and let us discover our ancient self. Be sure to grab a pen and paper so that when you're done, you can journal your experience. That way, you will have something to come back to for reference at a later time. Let's begin. Take a deep breath in, breathing in very, very slowly, and breathing out very, very slowly. Breathe out as slowly as you possibly can. Again, take a deep, deep breath and hold it for 3 long seconds. 1, 2, 3. Then, slowly, ever so slowly, release that breath and feel yourself slowly and deeply relax. Join me in a journey that is going to take you back into your past, back into your ancestry, back into your soul. Let's take a journey and tap into who you are, where you came from, and let's tap into the essence of what your energy is really made of, made from. Let's go deep. And let's go back. Let's find the purpose to it all. And let's find the answers that we seek. Join me as we go deep and seek the truth of our ancestors and discover the spiritual truths of ourselves. Bring a peaceful, relaxing energy into your crown chakra and breathe in deeply and calmly. Hold this energy here and feel all of the negative energy clear and pass. Bring this peaceful, relaxing energy down into your third eye chakra and breathe in deeply and calmly. Hold this energy here and feel all of the negative energy clear and pass. Bring this peaceful, relaxing energy down into your throat chakra and breathe in deeply and calmly. Hold this energy here and feel all of the negative energy clear and pass. Gently and calmly bring this peaceful, relaxing energy down into your heart chakra and breathe in deeply and calmly. Hold this energy here and feel all of the negative energy clear and pass. Gently and calmly, bring this peaceful, relaxing energy down into your solar plexus and breathe in deeply and calmly. Hold this energy here and feel all of the negative energy clear and pass. Gently and calmly, bring this peaceful, relaxing energy down into your sacral chakra and breathe in deeply and calmly. Hold this energy here and feel all of the negative energy clear and pass. Gently and calmly, bring this peaceful, relaxing energy down into your root chakra and breathe in deeply and calmly. Hold this energy here and feel all of the negative energy clear and pass. Gently and calmly hold this energy and sit with this energy. Surround yourself with this powerful energy. Feel yourself grounded and feel your vibration grow stronger and stronger. Your spiritual connection taps into the higher spiritual realms, and your energy floats higher and higher. It's now time for you to connect to the higher dimensions. It's now time for you to tap into your past. It's now time for you to tap in to your spiritual answers that you have been seeking. You stand before a long, beautiful silver mirror reflected back at you as your strong, beautiful reflection. You stare into your eyes and they glow softly with love and light. Your skin and aura begin to fade, and slowly, ever so slowly, you begin to fade away. And before you know it, I am there. And the doorway is open. I gently and I lovingly hold my hand open to you, and I beckon to you. You glide through the mirror and grasp my hand. We turn together, and we begin our journey. Now is the time for us to walk in contemplation and balance. By grounding our energy and connecting with our energy, we will find polarity and balance. The light and the dark. Through this balance, we will heal our energy, mind, body, and soul. Not only for our present and future, but for our past lives as well. Through a life that can feel overwhelming and stressful, you will begin to find strength and power, and an energy that can overcome everything with love and light. You and I continue to walk hand in hand, slowly and gracefully. We can feel the moss between our toes. Soft as a blanket, the moss carries us along upon our journey. It carries us along our path up to a beautiful tree full of white blossoms. A tree that is much bigger than life. This is the world tree. This is the tree that is the gateway between the world. I slowly turn to you, hold you between my arms, and I look at you lovingly and gently. This tree is your portal. The doorway opens, and this is the way, but you must go it alone. Hear the wind blowing in the trees and feel it blowing through your hair. Feel it flowing through your veins and know that you have the spiritual strength and vibration to move forward to meet with your ancestors. You move away from me and reach out and easily pass through the bark of the tree and move forward into the spirit of the tree. Here is where you will find the spirit of your ancestors, and here you will find your spiritual answers and discover that your spiritual balance will be restored. You look up now that you stand in the middle of the great world tree. Feel the strength of its energy as it surrounds you. Slowly and completely, you turn full circle. In front of you is a beautiful glowing white tunnel, and you see an opening that sparks to life with brilliant gold and purple flames. You feel yourself drawn to this tunnel like a magnet. You walk slowly towards the opening. As you draw near the opening, you gently bend forward and you gaze in. You notice that this is an amazing tunnel, and it spirals and it spins with sparks of golden, beautiful light. This light comfortably beckons you as if it's calling you home. It's calling you to a place that you have never been, but yet you have been a million times before through the seat of your soul. You are being called back to where your ancestors roam. You are being called back home. You notice that the tunnel slopes here and there, and you trustingly and lovingly follow the sparkling, shimmering flecks of gold and purple light. The tunnel ends, and before you stands a path that you must take. At the end of this path stands a golden book, edged in glittery purple. This book is your ancestry. This book is your rite of passage. This book is the book you must read from to call in your ancestors. This is the book that you read from to show your respect, love, and honor. This book is the book that you read from to show that you take your rightful place among your ancestors and that you are ready to walk the path of spirituality and growth and to carry on the name and the strength of the ones that came before you. This is the book that you read from to show your ancestors that you are here and that you are ready and that you are the chosen one with the power to carry out any challenge necessary. You are the one. You now pick up this book and open to the middle of the book. The pages feel as light as angels' feathers. The pages are clear and translucent. They are soft and delicate to the touch and as strong as steel, as if protected by the ancient magic that has been lost in time. You are now ready to call upon your ancestors. You are now ready to embrace your ancestors. You are now ready to awaken your own ancient magic within. Look down into your book. Read the words that are there. Call upon your ancestors and repeat after me. My magic is powerful and ancient, and I hold it deeply within. It may be long forgotten by the tongue, but is not forgotten by my soul. My powerful ancestors, when you were born, the earth became your body. The stone became your bone. The sea became your blood. The sun became your eye. The moon became your mind. The wind became your breath. Beautiful ancestors, when you passed to the other world, your breath became the moon. Your eye became the sun. Your blood became the sea. Your bone became the stone, and your body became the earth. Ancient ones, when I was born, you did the same for me, and you called the rocks. For me, you demanded that the sea arose and that the sun descended. For me, you demanded that the moon shone down upon me and that wind sung my name. And for the ones that come after me, I will do the same. My ancestors, I praise and honor you. Ancestors, known and unknown, I ask you to be the fire beneath my feet and constantly remind me to keep moving. Be the fire in my stomach so that I can speak my truth and powerfully resonate deep inside my being. Be the warmth in my heart so that I can heal and feel again. Guide me along the path ahead. I am the root of your root, the soil of your soil, the bone of your bone, and the blood of your blood. Now, take a deep breath and be in this powerful moment and raise your energy to the heavens. Breathe in satisfaction and breathe out gratitude. And again, repeat after me. Powerful ancestor, be not deaf to my sincere prayer. Be not blind to my honest worship, and bless me with the gifts of healing, health, and prosperity. Keep it close to my heart so that I may honor and grow your legacy. I have not forgotten my lineage, and I have not forgotten my commitment to it. I will love and honor you forever. You take another deep, powerful breath and allow yourself to linger within this higher vibration just a moment longer. Carrying your magical ancestral book with you, you begin to walk forward along the path, knowing that as you do, it takes you closer and closer to your ancestors. The more steps you take, the closer and closer you get, not only to where you came from in your past lives, but to where it all began. This is the culmination of it all. Here, you will find the cosmic truth of the universe. This is where it all begins. You now come to the end of the path, and you come to a forest clearing. There before you is a magnificent fire, the kind like you have never seen before. The flames billow and flicker a brilliant, sparkling purple, blue, and gold. The sheer energy of the embers alone seem to draw you in and draw you near. As in a magical trance, you are naturally drawn closer. Slowly, you become aware that there is movement around the edge of the fire. You pause ever so slightly and allow your gaze to rest on the glowing figures just past the flickering flames. As your eyes adjust and begin to focus, you notice that the spirits around the fire are your ancestors. Some are dancing around the fire, some are sitting, and some are standing there, waiting on the very edge. Waiting on the very edge of existence, waiting on the very edge of the universe, waiting on the very existence of time. Wait right here, on the edge of the clearing. You don't have to wait for very long before one of the ancestors breaks away from the group to join you. This could be a recent ancestor from not very long ago, someone you knew from this lifetime, or it may be someone from a more distant past. It may be an ancestor of blood or an ancestor of spirit. If you don't recognize the ancestor, that's perfectly fine. Relax in perfect love and trust and harmony. Introduce yourself as they approach you, because even if you do not recognize them, they will recognize you. They will know you for your spiritual essence, for you are a part of them, just as much as they are a part of you. At this moment, they are completely stepping into your energy. And it's here where you discover their name. And this is the piece of them that you will carry with you back to the physical realm. This piece will help you carry this memory, and when you think of this name, it'll spiritually charge your energy. Sit and embrace the energy of your spiritual ancestor and get to know what it feels like to be in their presence. This way, the next time they are near you, you will know what it's like to feel them and you'll know that they're there. This way, you'll find it easier to connect. This is the time to ask your ancestral guides for any wisdom and spiritual guidance. Ask them for assistance in restoring balance to your spiritual energy. They will help guide you towards your spiritual purpose. They will show you the way, and they will teach you the ancestral magic. Ask, and they will show you the secrets of the universe. What wisdom from the ancient times can help you in your spiritual work in the here and now? What else do you need to do to spiritually improve? What else can you do to raise your vibration and raise the vibration of the collective whole? What else can you do to get your soul closer to the fifth dimension? Take the time to ask this, and take the time to ask any other questions that you may have. The ancestor is ready to sit for as long as you need. Your ancestor gives you a gift. This is a very special gift. This is a gift to hold dear to your heart and to treasure. This is a magical family gift that is there to help you in your spiritual work, and will always help you to remember your conversation. With love and light shining in your eyes, you thank your ancestor for their guidance and spiritual wisdom. You turn away from them feeling peaceful and spiritually complete. You now know what it feels like to be completely grounded and balanced and fully spiritually alive. With the ancestral book in your hand, you will walk back to the clearing. When you reach the clearing, you turn gracefully to look behind you once more. Where there was once a magical fire, there is only elusive ash hinting what once was there. With a peacefulness that you have never known before, you turn and you walk back up that same path that you had come. You journey along this mystical path, and you come upon the tunnel once more. You follow the tunnel as it slopes back up until you finally find yourself back to the powerful world tree. You place your palms upon the tree and you feel the energy of the bark. Feeling the healing energy of the tree pulsate through you, be thankful for the healing energy. Be thankful for your journey. It's now time to step back through the veil and to cross back over to the plane of existence. Know that you are spiritually changed forever. Feel how strong your vibration is, and know that you are more grounded and you are more healed. Feel the magic of your ancestors pulse through your veins, and know that from this point on, they will always work through you. From this point on, you are spiritually changed, and because of this, you will spiritually grow and will always help others do the same. Take a deep breath. Breathe in satisfaction and breathe out gratitude. It's time to come back. Come back, come back. It's time to be here in this present moment. It's time to be here in the here and now. Open your eyes. Know that you are a spiritual creature and that you are a guiding light. Lie there in this energy. When you are ready, sit up and come back to reality. Take time to write down your experience. What did you see? What did you hear? What did you smell and touch and feel? What was your ancestor's name? What did they look like? What was the gift that they gave you? I thank you once again for taking the time to listen to this guided meditation. I hope that you take the time to download it again and to continue to listen, because every time you do, you will go just a little bit deeper and discover just a little bit more about yourself spiritually, and you'll grow each time just a little bit more. And every time you grow just a little bit more, your spiritual gifts grow just a little bit more. And then so does your spiritual vibration. Stay tuned for my monthly astrology forecasts. Those will be coming out. And then my spirit talks with Kristen Roberts, psychic medium, on Across the Golden Veil. And definitely take time to listen to the Paranormal XL podcast with my stepdaughter Gigi, where we talk about all type of things paranormal. And again, thank you so much for listening. It's appreciated more than you know. My greatest wish is that you know that you're never alone. The spirit in me salutes the spirit in you. Mary.